Good day everyone, my name is Erkel V. Platon from Group 4. In today's video, I will show you how to create a Kotlin project. So first, select the Create New Project when you open the IntelliJ IDEA. Next is, in Additional Libraries and Frameworks section, select Kotlin/JVM and click Next. Step 3. Give the project name and click Finish. Step 4. Create a new Kotlin file in SRC folder of Kotlin project. Step 5. Type the code. Step 6. To run the Kotlin file, click the Kotlin icon located at the left side as shown in the screenshot below. Select Run HelloKT to run the file. Step 7. If everything went fine, you should see the output of the program at the bottom of the screen. And now, I'm going to show you a sample Kotlin program, which consists of an array and a nested while loop. So, we will declare a variable name called names, and instead of using literals, we will instead make a function call, which is array of. The inside of the parentheses will be our values, which is Jim, John, and Jenny. Next, we will declare another variable, which is I and K, which we'll use inside the while loop. And as you can see, they are declared as var, since their values will be changing throughout the loops. And the first loop will be while I is less than 2, then print the elements in names are. After that print, we will make another loop, which is while k is less than or equal to 2. Inside the curly braces, we'll print the names or the values inside the variable name names. So, println parentheses, the dollar sign, curly braces, and the name of the array, which is names, and inside the brackets would be k. Then increment k and exit the while loop. After exiting the second while loop, we will then increment the first while loop. And after doing all that, we will have a program like this below. So thank you for watching. This is Erkel V. Platon from Group 4, and good day.